Welcome to RPG Maker News. I'm your host, Salik. And in today's news, we have a package of pixel effect animations by NickNick, an icon pack of berries and seeds by Free Game Assets, an MV and MZ plugin by Takeshi Sunegawa that allows us to easily create bridges which the player and events can pass under and over, a collection of contemporary backgrounds by Solaris Studio. Next, we have Bloody Bullet, a Devil May Cry-style action shooter made in RPG Maker 2000. It's playable in browser and is simply a demonstration of the action and mechanics. And lastly, we have an add-on tool to Galv's Questlog plugin that makes it simpler to create files and quests for it, made by Soulrender. That is all for today. Go back to game making now.